Now, what has happened is one or two people sitting, including the organizer of the branch, sitting somewhere and bringing in lists that are completely different. Names of people are completely different, even from the positions where they are. First of all, they are not even supposed to be delegates to the branch level. And you get somebody who is not a delegate to the branch level getting elected as a branch official. That is illegal. So that's an illegality. We have positions that are already with the officials. We have, for example, a chair is there, Dr. Buru, the chair, myself, secretary. But then the vice chair who is missing, it is now the vice chair's position that is supposed to be filled up. Now, our small meetings earlier, the vice chair was from Central Ward, Central Sakwa Ward. So it was supposed to be the proposal of Central Sakwa Ward in terms of who comes in as the vice chair. If at all we had a meeting from the wards, and we didn't do that. And this vice chair's position means that it is also vacant at the ward and vacant at the polling station because it was from a polling station. So at the level of the polling station was Uyawi dispensary. So the Uyawi dispensary polling station fills in somebody who replaces Andiego, who was a delegate from that station and was a delegate at the ward and became a vice chair at the branch. So this positioning needed to have started from that polling station of Uyawi, coming to the ward, and from the ward, it is the ward that was going to propose that, no, we want to retain our position of the vice chair. That would have happened very easily. So that has not happened as at now. So we have had situations where at least it's brought up from all manner of directions. Positions are changed, even those who are existing. Somebody's moved from the organizing secretary to a vice chair, something that is illegal. We were not doing that, and we have not sat. So that is part of why there's this problem today. ODM!
Now, let me take this opportunity most sincerely to thank the delegates of Siaya County for having elected me, the duly elected chair of Siaya County, as the chair of the coordinating all the activities, including the six constituencies we have in Siaya. It is my gratitude, my pleasure to actually express my joy and the trust you people have in me as a young man to lead this beloved and powerful county within the Republic of Kenya. I want to assure you the job is already started. We shall move with the party leader to Kanan. Tutashikana na yeye bega kwa bega mpaka tu akikishe Raila ako State House. I want to congratulate everybody who participated in this election. Actually, we were going through with my brother and best friend, Engineer Kari Urege. I'm only requesting him just to concede. This is the interest of the people. We are going to work for the same people. Thank you very much.